Welcome, comrades. This is Ice with Jim here. Today, we're going to do another Ice with Jim Reacts, a Toho MMD collection. And this is another SDN Goes Bully. So, I don't know what this is all about, but the Toho series has been doing really good, and I'm dying to see more MMDs coming really soon. So, let's begin. But before we do that, make sure you watch the original video, link in the description box down below. We've already done it. Let's begin. Hope you enjoy. Let's see what happens in this video.
さあ、最近異変も起きなくて退屈だわ。そして、ちょっと頭ねじ切れなさいよ。何？嫌なの？嫌よ。無理やりでも？嫌よ。
No word. Oh, my innovation round 2.
勝負して負けても?
え? 私と?
さちが勝ったら私を好きにしていいわ。
触手攻めでも?
Tentacles?
いいわよ。
やってやるよ、昨夜。お嬢様。みんなに伝えて。ラウンド2で決闘の始まりだと。え?
で、なんでみんなもやる感じになってるのよ。みんなで遊んだ方が楽しいでしょ?そうですよ、妹様の言う通りです。これは遊びなんかじゃないのよ。パチェとの。
触手攻めをかけた決闘なのよ。負けてもいいんですよ、お嬢様。何言い出すの?触手プレイはきちんと録画して保存しておきますので。もうダメだ、このメイド。それより、肝心の勝ちがいないじゃない。で、は?ようやく来たわね。で、16ポイント。小悪魔が重い方が強いに決まってます。っていうから。
ここまで持ってこれただけで感服するわ。でもね、パチ、重さだけが全てじゃないのよ。重いボールをただ速く投げたとしても、ストライクが必ず出るわけではないわ。軽いボールに回転をかけるほうが、よっぽど強いのよ。
あんまでっか?小悪魔は絶対にノーキンタイプね。なるほど。勉強になったわ。私にでも扱えるボールを持ってくるわ。
そうね。何気にパチも
どうしたのよ、パチ?パチー。ダメだ、スネーク。未来が変わってしまった。タイムパラドックスだ。誰がスネークやねん。みんな準備はできたわね。じゃあ始めるわよ。投球順は、さっき編みだくじで決めた通り。小悪魔、昨夜、パチ、私、メイリン、フラミオ。ではまずは私からですね。先陣を切らせていただきます。
小悪魔のボールは16ポイント。さすがの金といったところね。達成。レンが傷つきますのでやめてください。お嬢様の投球の支障になります。力任せじゃ全ては倒せないわよ。
なんのこれ式?次で倒して見せます。あ、スプレッド?オープンプライス。なん?だと。脳筋の末路ね。ぐぬぬ。次は私ですね。昨夜はスマートに11ポイントね。That's how it's probably going. What?
さくやは昨夜、昇者にストライクを決めたわね。今のは明らかに不正です。昨夜さんの投げたボールは確実にバザーのコースだった。しかし次の瞬間、ボールはレーンの真ん中へと瞬間移動した。これは明白な能力の使用です。早急に今の投球を取り消す。私の番ね。9ポイント。パチェ
にはそれぐらいがちょうど良いわね。
ヘッドピンは外したわね。へえ、やるじゃない。これなかなか疲れるわね。
お子様用の重さのボール持ってきましょうか。消し炭にするわよ。滅相もございません。く、私のターン、ドロー。次回は全員ですか?違うわよ。その 送も続くかどうかわからないし、ねねたー。おほん。昨夜、例のあれ、準備してちょうだい。
かしこまりました。何をするの？
ハッチ、見てなさい。これが本当のボーリングよ。滑り台だ。真のボーリングとはこのことよ。
それは違うわ。
ええ、
正々堂々と勝負しなさい、デミー。じゃないと今すぐにでも触手の刑よ。
じゃ、ちゃんとするわ。録画はお任せください。ダメードは下がってろ。
デミーのボールは10ポンドね。吸血鬼のくせに可愛いボール使うじゃない。
うるさいわね。一投目行くわよ。
デミー、自分の指に合ったボールを選んできたら？
行くわよ。こう回転をかけるのよ。すごいカーブですね。ちょっとひねりすぎただけよ。
今のところ私が勝ってるわね。
まだこれからよ。
ようやく私の出番ですね。皆さん見ていてくださいよ。これが正統派ボーリングです。どうですか？
昨夜、ジュース。
かしこまりました。
かなり貸し美味しいわね。
紅茶にもあっていいわ。
見てなかったんですか？
あ、私の番ね。フラン、あの10本のピンを倒せばいいのよ。うん、倒すんだね。
スルーですか？
スンスン。
待った。
今やばい音しませんでしたか？
Apparently the match was off. But wow. Mailing did a great job. She was the only one who got a proper strike. I love it. 10 out of 10 for Mailing. If you think Mailing did a perfect score out of the rest, then type the word Mailing in the comments down below. So let's get on with the next video. So the next video we're going to be watching is Zetai.Ni Yuyu Sakuya. I don't know what this is all about, but I think I watched this video before, but I forgot to upload it and I accidentally deleted it, so. So let's get right into the video and see what happens to Sakuya. But before we begin, make sure you watch the original video, link in the description box down below. But rather than that, let's begin. Hope you enjoy, and let's see what happens to Sayaka. Character. Oh, I think I know what's going on. I think she was wondering if she's gonna scare the maiden.
Oh!
Wow, poor Sakuya. Oh! Poor Mailing! Wow! Sir!
Wow.
Jeez. Wow. Poor Mailing. Entity models used. Wait, what? Really? That's the end? Just in this drinking? Dude, don't even try it. Dude, don't even try. Is she seriously going through with this?
さ、まずは広げてみるか。
I'm trying to adjust my mic so I can see the text, because it's hard to see with the mic in front of it.
Boom boom mara shinbun.
My what?
Boom boom mara shinbun.
Popularity poll? Toho 13 was announced. Huh? Really? No, it's not. Watch this. Watch it. Watch. Oh, it's her? And she destroyed the computer again. Oh, Sakuya and Toho 14? Actually, I might watch this next. So let's watch this and see what happens. Okay, let's see what happens on this video. Number 2. A normal cooking show. What the? Whoa! Toho 14. She finally got her chance! She made it. Wait, what? Why is she back there? Are you serious? Enjoyed that. Okay, and now we're gonna head on to the next video and let's see what happens next. Okay, so let's head on to the next video. This one I'm gonna be recording is the Toho MMD, the Scarlet French Mansion, Mansion incident, the Holy Grail. Well, I don't know what this one's all about, but I never heard of this one before, so let's see what this is all about. So, but before we begin, make sure you watch the original video in the link to the description box down below. But if you've already done that, let's begin and let's see what happens.
It is King Arthur, and these are my knights of the Round Table. Whose castle is this?
This is the castle of my master, Guido Luamba.
Go and tell your master that we have been charged by God with a sacred quest. If he will give us food and shelter for the night, he can join us in our quest for the Holy Grail.
Well, I'll ask him, but I don't think he'll be very keen. He's already got one, you see?
What?
He says they've already got one.
Are you sure he's got one?
Oh, yes, it's very nice.
I told him we already got one.
Well, can we come up and have a look?
Of course not. You are English types.
Well, what are you then?
I'm French. Why do you think I have this outrageous accent, you silly king?
What are you doing in England?
Mind your own business.
If you will not show us the Grail, we shall take your castle by force.
You don't frighten us, English pig dogs. Go and boil your bottom, sons of a silly person. I'll blow my nose at you, so-called Arthur King. You and all your silly English can...
They're so gonna get it.
What a strange person.
Now look here, my good man.
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper. I fart in your dinner direction. Your mother was a monster, and your father smelt of elderberries.
What? Is there someone else up there we can talk to?
No. Now go away, or I shall taunt you a second time.
Now this is your last chance.
I've been more than reasonable.
Fetchy lavash.
What? Fetchy lavash.
If you do not agree to my commands, then I shall...
What the?
Jesus Christ! Right.
Charge!
Continued. I believe that. Well, that was new. Wow, that was actually kind of awesome. I like that one. But, geez. Well, all good videos must come to an end, so that way another one will begin. So then that way another one shall begin. So, we're gonna end this video here. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed these Toho MMD collections. I know I did, and... that's pretty much it. So thank you so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, all the good stuff. Don't forget to press the bell in the box. The bell icon is the bell in the box next to the subscribe button. You can't see it. You gotta click on it. You gotta click the subscribe button. If you do see it and you do click it, you'll be able to receive notifications of all my videos that I upload. So thank you so much for watching. As always, I'll see you all in the next coming video. Goodbye, everybody, and thank you so much for watching.